welcome to Football Crazy Missoula, Montana. Pam Ward joined by Mike Tomczak. And Mike, really, there's about 23,000 fans here, but it's going to sound like 50,000.
Yeah, I've been in a lot of atmospheres, Pam, professionally, collegiately, and this is like major college football atmosphere. The fans are electric, there's a buzz, and they just thrive on Montana Grizzly football.
Up and show blitz. McIntyre comes. Johnny Bones on the backside. Verona, his first sack of the season.
Hey, I saw a shorty, she was singing it for me. From the game, she was singing in my ear. You would think that she knew me. Decided to cheat.
Okay.
Conversation got heavy.
Hey.
She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
Watch out.
Ball's blocked! It's blocked!
think it was Johnny Verona.
And out by the bar, double round of crown, and everybody's getting down in this town. Ain't never gonna be the same. 'Cause I saddle up my horse and I ride into the city.
Now draw Hilliard. Hilliard with a shake and bake to the five. Touchdown, Montana.
Broadway on my old stud, Leroy. And the girls say, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody says, save a horse, ride a cowboy. Well, I don't give a dang about nothing. I'm singing and bling-blinging while the girls are drinking. Long necks down and I wouldn't trade.
They do it 2 weeks in a row. The sophomore, Sheldon Weddle, in to try to tie this game. They do it! It's blown! Oh, my! Unbelievable!
Save a horse, ride a cowboy. Everybody says, save a horse, ride a cowboy.
Thoroughbred, that's what she said in the back of my truck bed as I was getting buzzed on suds out on some backcountry road. We were flying high, fine as wine, having ourselves a big and rich time, and I was going just about as far as she'd let me go.
Pam, just to give you a little flavor of the atmosphere here, where we covered games in the past, Ann Arbor, Michigan, Michigan Stadium, the big house, more than 100,000. Penn State has more than 105,000. Neyland Stadium in Tennessee, more than 100,000. But here it's 23,000, as loud as any stadium I've ever been a part of. One key reason, look at how close the fans are to the field. And behind the Sam Houston bench, just a few feet away, 23,000 are making a lot of noise. It feels like 100,000 or more.
Her evaluation of my cowboy reputation had me begging for salvation all night long. So I took her out gigging frogs, introduced her to my old bird dog, and sang her every Willie Nelson song I can think of, and we made love, and I saddle up my horse, and I ride into the city. I make a lot of noise, 'cause the girls, they are so pretty, riding up and down Broadway on my old stud Leroy, and the girls say, save a horse, ride a cowboy, everybody says,
ready for action, nip it in the bud, we never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting, not clashing, not at all. But see, my nigga went to do a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking. Give me one, pass him, drip, drip, drop, there it goes.
Palmer back in the game. Folks, go off the Talmadge. Touchdown!
Like 2 minutes in the backseat, wrestling. Speaker box vibrate the tag, make it sound like aluminum cans in a bag. But I know y'all wanted that 808, can you feel that bass, babe? But I know y'all wanted that 808, can you feel that bass, babe? Silent, the girls all paused with glee, turning left, turning right, party looking at me. Well, I was looking at them, they're on the dance floor. Now they got me in the middle, feeling like a man whore. Especially the big girl, big girls need love too, no discrimination, this world. So keep your hands off my cheeks, let me study how you ride the beat, you big freak. Skinny, slim women got the camel toe within them. You can hump them, lift them, bend them, give them something to remember. Hell out timber when you fall through the chop shop. Take a deep breath and exhale. Your ex-male friend, boyfriend's boring as hell. Well, let me listen to the story you tell. And we can make moves like a person in jail. On the low, low, low.
I like the way.